How is everybody today? Today, we are playing some more Bioshock 2. Now, I did have a plan to make a new Bioshock every day for this week. Then I got blindsided at work. And I think I might just push that off till next week, because this video is already late as it is. I'm fairly confident we're going to die. Fairly confident we're gonna die. Okay. Don't have any auto hacks, but oh god, it's so close. I can't even shoot it. Okay. I guess we're gonna kill it. Okay. I don't like how this looks. Hacker's Delight 2, your body converts the altered current form. I can't read today, apparently. I just got off work. Current from a hacked machine into a powerful healing agent. Hack and heal. Okay. We'll store that in the Jane Bay for now. Money. Okay. I don't like how this looks down here. This is creeping me out. This guy is super creepy too. Plus that music. So I know where we are. Unfortunately, I don't know exactly where we are.
And here's a dozen fucking doves for ya!
Ow! What the heck?
Don't let him get me, Daddy!
Yeah, we're just gonna let them fight each other for now. Do you mind? Ooh, you died fast. This guy not dead yet? Okay, I thought I knew where we were. Apparently, that was a lie. Ah, great. No, I know where we are. That's that body I always die at. Which means, oh. That is not the room we came out of. That is the room we came out of. Okay. Ooh, I could use that. I need to go into that one too. Excuse me? What? You guys saw that bar too, right? There are a lot of sounds happening right now, and I have no idea what they are. I also had a plan to get that body, you know, off camera, which I still might do. Now that I know exactly where we are. Potentially. Okay. It's still the creepy room. How the heck do I get in there? That's got a window too, doesn't it? Oh! No! No, it doesn't! Oh! Okay! So... why can't I use that? Oh, I can use it on that, though? Hi! Die down already! Okay, let's not fail that again. Especially since, well, don't have many hack darts left. Where was I? I was up here. No? Where was I? Yeah, I was trying to get in there. Okay. So much for getting in there. How the heck do I get in there? If I can't shoot that, right? I don't understand. I can crouch, right? Let me through there! I'll take that. I'll take that, too. How do I open that? Do we exercise it? No? Okay. I really want to get in there. But it doesn't seem like it's a doable thing. Right? Open sesame! No? Okay. Fine. I'll go find something else to do. I'll pick that up. Where we gotta go? It's pointing me this direction? Oh, I gotta turn. Where's it taking me? How did you survive a spear to the head? That makes no sense. How are you surviving that? Why are you so powerful?
Oh, you're just getting acquainted.
Oh, are you someone special that I have to fight? I see. Okay.
I want her more than you do.
Ooh, marshmallow.
Oh god, she said it again.
Come on.
Oh, you got poisoned. Ah! Excuse me. I am trying to do something here. Oh, I'm out of ammo. Excuse me. No! Crashed. Why does it do this? Okay, let's try this again. Unfortunately. Oh yeah. Oh, Gar wants to play. Oh, I'm not done with this yet? Oh. They're literally taking each other out. Why? Nope. Not here. Yeah. Okay. I don't know why I needed to repair it. Well, okay. Ooh, I'll take the auto hack.
Oh, it's Father Simon Wales now.
Okay. We're doing this again, I see. Okay. Ah. Excuse me. Do you mind? I'm trying to do something here. Understand. Oh God. Okay. No! Not good, that's not good. Let's get the heck out of here.
Oh, there's my headache again.
Okay. Is he coming down too? Where's he at? I don't know where the heck he is. Where'd he go? Yeah, you're a demented child. How about you die? Oh God. Okay, there we go. Okay.
Tonight, I had a pain in my head. And this time it wasn't from the wine or the horse. So naturally, I came up to my office to murder it with a drink. But there on my liquor rack is a bottle of sacramental wine from my dear brother Simon. And of course, the vintage date on the label is the code to enter his territory. 1919. I should pass his beaten wine through my system, send it back warm.
Okay. Why are you getting her right now?
Faith, Delta. It lives within us, yet beyond us. Daniel Wales lacked it. Father Simon Wales does not. The faithful do not die in fear as you did. We achieve martyrdom.
Try to open that door with Electrobolt. Seems like the only other way, right? Where was it? It was over here. Through here? No. I will take that spear, though. Do I have a little sister with me right now?
See the light
in the that's where it was. It was over here. Oh, I'll take that. Oh, you might hear some thump thumps. It's just a kitty cat.
Hey,
Oh, it must be upstairs then. Yeah, it's definitely upstairs. I need the Did I miss? Oh no, I made it. Okay. That's good news. I guess. I can't pick up anymore? Okay, oh fine. Take that and that. Okay. We can hack this again. We hacked it once. No! No! Oh god, no! No! Wow, that is actually kind of very useful. You! Stop! Okay. Can we get an army of these? Oh, I can only have one at a time? No. Might help if I hit the correct button, you know? Hi! What are you doing? Oh, I can only have two. Hi, Gar! Bye, Gar! What are you doing? What are you doing? Oh my god! Okay, well, let's not mess that one up again.
Faster, Mr.
V.
Don't make me carry.
Okay, there we go. I would like to use Will you have a mouth, sir? Where am I? Oh, I know where I am.
Send your daughter home. Girl. Where are you going?
Okay.
Let's dance with her, Daddy.
Okay, I'm out of, you know, like, everything. I shouldn't really... Well, maybe I should stick around and fight them. Oh no, I didn't want to shoot that! Everything is bad.
It was quiet, but then...
You!
Where do you think
she's gonna cure me?
Where's that voice coming from? Are they above me?
Don't dilly-dally, Mr. Bubbles. Hurry!
A stagehand?
I'm moving. Don't worry.
Exit. Stage left.
You have a problem, miss. I keep trying to zap her. I keep forgetting that I can't. You need to calm down, child. Or not. That's fine. Wait, what are you doing?
It's mean.
It's not mean, it's me. Okay. Oh, great. Great! This can only get better! Only get better.
Proper solitude.
God dang it! Just die! Yeah! God dang! Greatest hack right there! Oh my god. Okay. Why are you over here now?
No touching.
I didn't do anything! You need to calm down! Mm-hmm. Okay. Where am I going? Oh, great, more people! Jesus. Okay. Oh, good, lots of stuff over here. Wonder how we got all that stuff without, like, moving the candles.
Through this junction is the rest of the alley, including the very pumping station we are after. Father Wales has been recruiting holy...
Holy what? Oh, I should have spent it on some...
Rollers down there for lamb.
Oh, I still have a turret here! Yes! What's the code? I don't think I can read that. Oh! That's just my, my timer telling me that it's time to end the episode. But, we gotta find out what's behind here, right? Or not!
Your doorstep, and Simon, Daniel, is dead, murdered. Can you hear him crying out for justice?
They've cut the power on you. You're stuck till the backups kick in. I'll help you hold them back. Check the pneumo.
Know this, beast. Daniel's body may go cold, but his soul rests with the child of the Lamb. You shall roast and blacken in the pit, and it'll be a grieving brother sent you there.
Oh, hi! I don't like this.
Your sin itself marches to meet you, beast, and its name is Legion.
Nope, don't like this. I am trying to do something here. Oh. Well, that's just peaceful. Alright! I am trying to do something here!
Eleanor Lamb is our salvation. You shall not rob us of our final reward.
Can we hurry this road on the show on the road? Yeah. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. No, no. Oh, hi! I'm out of plasmid.
You're in for it.
Can you just die, please? Oh, finally. Finally.
Attaboy, sport. I think you're closing in on Simon's underground temple. Now get down to pumping station number 5 and drain out the
God.
Oxygen's running thin in this train car. I'd sure hate to see our partnership cut short.
That was miserable. Absolutely miserable.
Ask yourself, Delta. You who have suffered beyond measure at the hands of men like Ryan. What is the cost of paradise? To end pain, to end sin. What must we pay? Eleanor is my answer.
Well, I think that's gonna be about it for today, guys. If you like this video, go ahead and leave a like down below, and I mean, you might as well hit that subscribe button while you're at it. Sorry we didn't make much progress, but this game was being stupid. But, you know, at least we tried, right? That is getting loud! Oh my god. So, I'll talk to you guys later. I hope you enjoyed. Bye-bye.